Kia ora, my bros. Crazy Bush Mulder here, and it has been about 4 months since I last uploaded. Only excuse is I had other stuff to do. If you haven't noticed already, I'm doing a vlog for the last remaining days that the class of 2019, the year 13s, will spend at St. Patrick's College, Silverstream. For some of them, this will be an emotional ending to a 5-year-long chapter, and for others, an opportune moment for a new beginning. Overall, I will be asking them a series of questions to see how they really feel about this. Let's go. I am now with the year 13 of St. Patrick's College, Silverstream.
I will be asking questions.
Akira, of all your time here at Stream, what is your best memory?
Oh, best memory? I'm probably getting bronze scholar in year 9. That was pretty good. Put on for the Usos.
Probably getting together with the boys, doing the haka, you know, bringing the school together, that brotherhood, you know, enhancing that is awesome at the school. Yeah, probably the school haka.
Going to the classroom and just walking out, eating my lunch and playing rugby out on the field in front of the brothers. I'm probably going to miss that the most.
I reckon my best memory, well, the location where it happened is probably here. If you look around, cameraman, turn around. This is the place we call home. This is where it all begun, and this is where it all ends. You know, 5 years goes by fast. You know, you blink your eyes, it's gone, just like that. You know, you turn back, that's all you can do. All you can do is look back and move forward. So the message I leave behind is make the most of your time here. If you're in college anywhere, you're watching this, if you're in St. Pat's Town, St. Bernard's, your school sucks, but... Nah, just kidding, I love your school. Nah, don't beat me up. What's it called? Yeah, just enjoy your time. Make the most of it. 5 years, you know, you create a lot of memories, create a lot of friends.
Probably just hanging with the boys. Working hard in class. Yeah.
There's a lot, really. You know, just having all my friends, I assume. And you know, obviously, like playing first 15 rugby was awesome. You know, things like McEverty. There's so much to look back on. I can't really pick one specific thing to think of, really. But yeah, I've enjoyed my 5 years, and I'm looking forward to the future.
My best memory would be probably playing first 15. That was pretty fun. Love the boys. Yeah.
Just being with the boys. I don't think I'll ever forget them. Been a fun time. I'll miss everyone. Yeah, that was the main part.
Yeah, same thing. Yeah, yeah. It's just me getting to realise that school's more than just a school. It's a family too. So when you surround yourself with family, then it makes education more easier to learn. So, yeah.
Whether it be academic, sports, or extra curriculars, what is your greatest achievement?
Probably getting merit endorsed in my 3 years of NCA, you know? Getting that reasonably good marks is key in my family, so yeah, probably that, yeah.
My greatest achievement was playing rugby. I found that quite fun.
My greatest achievement is probably playing for the mighty first third 15. The third 15, you know, playing with the boys. It's a good feeling, you know, when you can back a brother. You know, always gotta back your brothers 100%. Stay loyal. You know, these are your boys, your day ones.
Yes, yes.
You gotta keep them close to your heart.
I don't know, probably making top teams for volleyball. Yeah. Volleyball.
I suppose last year. We won the Premto final for the third year in a row for second 15, and we made the final for first 15 this year. Obviously couldn't get the dub, but yeah, still a good season, good run up against a strong Scots side. But yeah, those are probably my two fondest memories of Stream. Yeah.
Tough question. I think made hit boy was pretty huge achievement for me. I was pretty proud of that one. But having playing first 15 would probably been highlights, and our third biggest achievement would probably be making Hiruni Pickering's YouTube channel. So, you know, I feel like I want to be pretty famous after this one, so yeah, pretty happy with it.
Sports, probably rugby. Took out one of the compositions, in my time being here. Yep, that's my greatest achievement.
Greatest achievement?
In sports or in
general?
For me personally, we didn't win the final, but then actually during the journey with the boys, it was like getting to know them, so that was a big accomplishment for me.
Overall, probably being born, that's a great achievement, and just living is another great achievement.
What is your biggest regret?
My biggest regret is not joining the choir.
My biggest regret probably be not making the most of my time. You know, that's something that a lot of people should do. Make the most of your time. You know, time is something we can't get back. You know, so yeah, make the most of your time in college, and you know, make the most of your opportunities. Do everything you can.
Not involving myself, you know, just not participating in other stuff. Yeah.
Oh man, probably not getting involved in a few things, staying quiet. When I could have spoken out, you know, just helping a bit more would have been awesome. But I don't regret a lot, but you know, just wish I took more opportunities. We're so lucky to come to Stream, and I just, you know, could have made the most of it a bit more, you know.
Biggest regret, probably sometimes not enjoying it with my mates and having a laugh all the time, but sort of stressing out over exams and sports and little things that in the end, like I'm looking at it now, don't really matter as much, so yeah. The dude that tests me, yeah.
I actually don't have any. Loved all 5 of my years, yeah. Yeah.
Not winning the final. Yeah, that's my biggest regret. With Ignatius's perfect knowing, it was just hard to, you know, let him down. But he'll be back next year and better, if not captain of the first 15 next year.
Biggest regret? Fuck. I'm not sure. Probably maybe sometimes not training as hard as I could, you know, for like some rugby teams. But yeah, maybe probably just training really. Missing out on some things, yeah. Probably that.
Who is your favourite teacher and why?
My favourite teacher is probably... yeah. Mr. Kedemar. it's probably Mr. Savali, it's the man. And Mr. Alosio, that's two favorite teachers.
Probably Mr. Savali, you know, because anything with him.
I've got to give that to Mr. Dowden, he's helped me out a lot this year, he knows that. And definitely very thankful for all the things I've learned off him. Whether it be in my media studies class or just in life in general.
My favourite teacher? It's a hard one, but Matua White, he's left now. He's left the Brotherhood, but he was a big one for me. He was like a dad to me, he was like a father to me. So, you know, when he left, I was pretty emotional, you know, but yeah. Didn't always get on, but he was the man, so yeah. But,
probably not Mr. Wilson. I can hate him. Mr. Savali. Mr. Savali. Yeah, he's just a man.
I have to be Mr. Dowden, because you know, he's just a good bloke. And feel like he's a close mate of mine. And yeah.
Gotta be Mr. Bowles, you know, Bowlesy, he's like my school dad here, calls me Samoan son, so you know, that just brings us together. He's taught me for 4 years now. Yeah, so I've seen him basically every day for the past 4 years. And yeah, he's just a really good guy. Yeah, I love him.
Lego!
Probably... I don't really have a favourite teacher. I don't have a favourite teacher.
What is the one thing you'll miss about our stream when you leave?
Probably the brotherhood. You know, gonna miss it. Yeah, I'll miss the school, but like, I miss the brotherhood most.
It's got to be that brotherhood, eh? It's really a strong, knitted community here. And yeah, obviously, leaving that behind is going to be super tough.
Probably the boys, they'd be the biggest one, the culture, the brotherhood extreme, and it's going to be weird going on with it. But yeah, probably going to miss you two a bit, Hironi, but you know, I'm sure I'll cope. Yeah.
The boys.
Are you okay?
Yeah, not that. Yeah, just the boys. I miss the boys. Yeah, having fun with them every day.
Yeah.
That's a hard question.
I reckon I miss everything. The brotherhood, the building, the bench, scabbing off people at the snack shack. Yeah, it's not the schoolwork. Schoolwork sucks, but you know, it needs to be done. St. Michael's was the greatest primary school for year one boy with aspirations.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Any inspirational quotes or words?
Don't choke next year. Yep, thank you.
You know, just be yourselves. Practice hard, train hard, study hard. Try hard in everything you do. Because, you know, at the end of the day, when you leave school and leave, you know, this life's not forever, the college life, so you got to go out there and make some cash, you know, in the real world. Yeah, that's about it, really.
Yeah. Well, thank you.
Fucking send it.
Yeah, just send it, man. Like, you know, no regrets. If you get in trouble, it doesn't matter. You learn from your mistakes.
Thank you.
Well, it was a long year, you know, being head boy, 2019. I reckon the quotes, the inspirational quote that I would have to say is...
Anyone got a quote?
You miss 100 of the shots you don't take.
Yeah. Thank you. Do you have any inspirational quotes or final words for the boys in the upcoming years?
Licky. Yeah, just just lick it up.
Thank you.
For any of the boys watching this, it sounds cliche, I know, but your time does fly by here at Stream, so make sure you make the most of all your opportunities you get. And just be thankful for every day you have here.
Oh, thank you. Do you have any inspirational quotes or final words for the boys in the upcoming years?
Not really. Just have fun, to it.
Watch his YouTube videos.
Thank you.
Okay.
Yo.
Your time here at Stream, what is your best memory?
Making the first 15. Winning the volley regionals.
Whether it be academic, sports, or extracurricular. Whether it be academic, sports, or extracurricular activities, what is your greatest achievement?
Thank you, first thing.
He had six at
one
school.
And two, excellent endorsement.
What is your
church twice?
Oh,
What is your biggest regret?
Being Talia. Being born a ringer.
Fucking Talia.
Talia. Would it be Talia, yeah.
I'm
not
on the phone because I failed.
You didn't cry when Rocco left yesterday.
You went home at 2 o'clock in the morning with your sister.
She left a Uber. She bought me an Uber.
Yeah, get me. Are you a fan? Are you a ringer?
Get him, Rose.
Can we finish this?
All right.
You fuck sake.
You've been putting it in the video, bro. Right?
Yeah, well.
Post that whole thing. Put that shit in there.
F-13s of St. Patrick's College Silverstream, and I'll be asking them questions. Whether it be academic, sports, or any other.
My biggest regret is not joining the choir. And dropping the ball.
Oh,
f***
you. Oh, nice ring on the screen. I get
demonetized. Inspirational quotes or final words for the boys in the upcoming years.
Thank you guys, welcome back to So What?
You miss 100% of the shots you don't take.
One more quote.
If you're gay, hit up James.
What was that?